Well, tomorrow, it's going to be a soaker. Yeah, you take the kids off to the bus, you're going to have the rain gear out, the umbrellas handy, you too. And if you're using an umbrella in the afternoon, hang on to it because the winds may be an issue for us during the day tomorrow. You can see this stretch of moisture coming out of the Gulf of Mexico, a conveyor belt of moisture, if you will, moving up along the Appalachians here. And it's just knocking on our door right now. We'll get a closer look in a second because I want to show you this too. This is part number two of this equation. This is a cold front that will start to run into this moisture during the second half of the day tomorrow. And between those two ingredients, it could be a little bit of a bumpy ride during the day. Here's what it looks like live on Super Doppler 8. The leading edge of the showers just now up to the Mason-Dixon line. It's starting to press into the Susquehanna Valley. So overnight tonight, we'll have light showers coming our way with intercourse in the background here. Cloudy skies. Rain arrives tonight mild at 62 to 66. Then in the morning, some showers and humid, 64 to 69. Those showers will get heavier as we go through the morning hours, and the rain could be really heavy at times during the afternoon with the thunderstorms starting to develop here, particularly as we go into the evening with the arrival of that cold front, 72 to 76. That's despite the fact that it's going to be kind of gray and certainly wet outside. 69 degrees in New York, Lancaster 67, Harrisburg 69, as it is in Carlisle, Lebanon 68, along with Selins Grove and Chambersburg now at 67 degrees. Officially outside, 69 degrees, and the humidity is at 75%. Winds are from the south-southeast at 7 miles an hour. It's that southerly breeze that will continue to bring the moisture in and also hold temperatures up, which were above average today. The typical high is 75 now, and we climbed to 77. The overnight low temperature was 50. That's a little bit cooler than usual. But we've had no rain since midnight last night. In fact, we've been going through quite a dry spell, as Ron mentioned a few minutes ago. We're going to see that turnaround tomorrow, and this is going to be a soaker for sure. The river stages in some places showing very little change. Some rises starting as we get into midweek at a number of these locations, notably Williamsport, Sunbury around Wednesday, Harrisburg with minor rises. Marietta should be rising too. So if you have interests along the rivers, you want to keep an eye on those. And tomorrow, it's the streams and creeks you'll want to watch because this is quite a slug of moisture. You can see it all getting drawn up off the Gulf of Mexico down here. Now, this is a rather strong cold front that's going to be sweeping all of this out of the way. So we've got the clouds now. The showers are on the way in. You'll see on the predictor how they overspread the area in time for the morning. This is about 7 a.m. So the ride to work and for the kids to school, probably going to be a wet one tomorrow morning. When you see these yellows and oranges showing up here, that's some significant shower activity. In the afternoon, rain becomes a little intermittent. Any breaks of sunshine will just help to destabilize the atmosphere, and that'll give this a little bit more energy to work with. It's 7 o'clock. Here's the cold front working its way from west to east across the valley. And winds aloft are going to be pretty strong, so we'll have to keep an eye on this. There's a chance that some of these storms could be strong, but we'll be drying out tomorrow night, and by Wednesday, it looks like a pretty good day. The severe storms Forecast Center, the Storm Prediction Center, says that we're in that slight risk category for some severe weather tomorrow. They may actually upgrade that to a moderate risk tomorrow. We'll keep you posted. But the predictor printing out about 2 inches of rain from this event. So that is indeed a soaker for us. Here's the way the 7-day forecast shapes up. A rainy, noisy, windy one tomorrow. Breezy on Wednesday as we clear out Thursday. Nice. Next chance for showers with a cold front comes probably late Saturday into Sunday. A little cooler then, too. Highs in the 60s.
Piers, I'm going to be sorry that I played all weekend instead of cleaning out my gutters.
Maybe so.
All right. Thanks,
Thank you, Doug.